Every Goodyear tire is made with a purpose. Goodyear. Made to feel good. Every Goodyear tire is made with a purpose. It's made to protect. To be first. To break records. To enjoy. Goodyear. Made to feel good.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Goodyear. Made to feel good.
Some days are so kind, others leave you with black eyes. Swing away, I'm just trying to enjoy the ride. We all roll the same dice to win our snake eyes. Tumble on, I'm just trying to enjoy the ride. I'm just trying.
Yes. stars when you shine. You know how I feel. Scent of the pine. You know how I feel. Well, freedom is mine. You know I know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life.
Why do I choose Goodyear?
Why do I choose Goodyear?
Why do I choose Goodyear?
Because when I choose Goodyear, I don't get tires.
When I choose Goodyear, I get peace of mind.
I get confidence.
Confidence to get to work.
To my patients.
To my students.
To the mountains and back.
I get to laugh when the kids think it's a snow day.
I get to laugh when the kids think it's a snow day.
I get to hand our 17-year-old daughter the keys for the first time.
When I choose Goodyear, I get to make somebody's day.
I get to hear thank you.
I get to see my sister again.
See our grandkids again.
See my dreams come true again.
Why do I choose Goodyear?
Why do I choose Goodyear?
Because to Goodyear, I'm not just a consumer.
I'm a dad.
I'm a neighbor.
A provider.
A friend.
A public servant.
I'm someone's kid.
A caregiver.
A partner.
I'm someone people are counting on.
I need to go with confidence.
I need to go with trust.
Go with quality.
Go with integrity.
And that's why, when it's go time for me,
I go.
I go.
I go.
I go.
I go with Goodyear.
I go with Goodyear.
Goodyear.
We'll be right back.
Zgodba o Goodyear Dunlop Sava Tires je zgodba o uspešnem združenju slovenske gumarske tradicije in enega vodilnih svetovnih proizvajalcev pneumatik Goodyear. Je zgodba o enem največjih slovenskih podjetij. Zgodba, ki se je pred več kot 90 leti začela v Kranju. In zgodba, ki se v Kranju danes nadaljuje, večja in uspešnejša kot kadarkoli doslej. Leta 1920 se je z ustanovitvijo tovarne gumijevih izdelkov, iz katere se je razvila družba Sava DD, v Kranju začela razvijati slovenska gumarska tradicija. Leta 1997 je s podpisom pogodbe Savo DD na slovenski trg vstopil Goodyear. 1. julija 1998 je začela obratovati skupna družba Sava Tires, v kateri ima Goodyear 60-odstotni delež. Goodyear je leta 2002 svoj delež v družbi povečal na 80%. Leta 2004 Sava Tires postane v celoti last koncerna Goodyear Dunlop Tires Europe. Leta 2006 se domači trgi Save Tires združijo s trgi srednje in jugovzhodne, 4 leta pozneje, leta 2010, se sedež CSEE preseli iz Prage v Kranj. Leta 2011 se družba preimenuje v Goodyear Dunlop Sava Tires. Sodobna proizvodnja, boljši delovni pogoji in zmanjšani vplivi na okolje so rezultat Goodyearovih stalnih investicij v skupni vrednosti več kot 170 milijonov evrov. Naši cilji so iz leta v leto višji. S sistemom stalnih izboljšav nenehno izboljšujemo kakovost proizvodov in procesov, zanesljivost dobav ter zmanjšujemo stroške poslovanja. Kljub nenehnim inovacijam pa se nekaj ne spreminja. Pri kakovosti proizvodov in varnosti, tako zaposlenih kot okolja, ne sprejemamo kompromisov. Zato smo leta 2003 sprejeli dolgoročno strategijo zagotavljanja kakovosti, poklicnega zdravja, varnosti pri delu in varstva okolja. Nenehno se posvečamo izboljševanju delovnih pogojev, zniževanju tveganja za poškodbe in zdravstvene okvare ter stalnemu zmanjševanju števila nezgod pri delu. Ponosni smo, da nam je od leta 1998 uspelo zmanjšati pogostost nezgod za kar 95%. Zaradi narave proizvodnje pneumatik se zavedamo tudi izjemnega pomena požarne varnosti. Našo organizirano gasilsko-reševalno enoto sestavlja 10 poklicnih in prostovoljnih gasilcev, ki zagotavljajo največjo možno stopnjo varnosti na celotnem območju tovarne Goodyear Dunlop Sava Tires. Skrbno ločujemo odpadke in že od leta 2007 ne odlagamo več na deponije, ampak jih oddajamo v predelavo ali za proizvodnjo energije. Z odločnostjo dosegamo zavidljive rezultate. Zmanjšujemo porabo pitne in rečne vode. Pri proizvodnji pneumatik ne uporabljamo topil, ter zmanjšujemo naš ogljični odtis. Za razvoj pneumatik v skladu z najnovejšimi tehnologijami skrbi Goodyearov inovacijski center v Luksemburgu. Naši sodelavci pa so odgovorni za kakovostno proizvodnjo. V Goodyear Dunlop Sava Tires izdelamo okoli 7 milijonov potniških in poltovornih avtoplaščev na leto. Prav vsi gredo skozi strogo kontrolo, preden gredo v skladišče in nato do končnih uporabnikov. O kakovosti naših pneumatik pričajo tudi številni zadovoljni kupci prve opreme. Vseh 1400 sodelavcev ima pred seboj isti cilj. Biti najboljši pri tem, kar počne. To omogočamo s skrbnim negovanjem interne kulture, ki temelji na zavezi sodelavcev k zagotavljanju najvišje kakovosti vsega, kar delamo. Spodbujamo dobro počutje in varnost. Podpiramo razpravljanje o problemih in njihovo skupno reševanje. Skrbimo za naše okolje in skupnost. Podpiramo kulturo, ki temelji na ekipnem delu in stalnem izobraževanju. Delujemo na temelju poštenosti, integritete in spoštovanja. Leta 2003 smo v Kranju odprli osrednji distribucijski center koncerna Goodyear za jugovzhodno Evropo s kapaciteto skladiščenja 1 milijon potniških avtoplaščev. Vsak dan se skozi naša vrata v povprečju pripelje 20 tovornjakov surovin, odpelje pa 30 tovornjakov s pnevmatikami, večinoma na tuje trge. V Goodyear Dunlop Sava Tires proizvajamo in tržimo pnevmatike 5 spoštovanih blagovnih znamk. Goodyear, Dunlop, Sava, Fulda in Dembica. Z njimi zadovoljujemo specifične kakovostne in cenovne potrebe ter pričakovanja kupcev. V okviru organizacije Goodyear Dunlop Srednja in Jugovzhodna Evropa smo v Goodyear Dunlop Sava Tires odgovorni za prodajo na naslednjih trgih. Slovenija, Hrvaška, Bosna in Hercegovina, Srbija, Črna Gora, Makedonija, Kosovo in Albanija. Pri našem delovanju in razvoju novih izdelkov nas vodi želja, da bi varovali tiste, ki jih imamo radi. V Sloveniji, na Hrvaškem in v Srbiji razvijamo Goodyearovo mrežo hitrih servisov Vulko, v katero je vključenih že več kot 100 servisov. Vulko servisi kupcem ponujajo hitro in vrhunsko opravljene storitve, široko ponudbo izdelkov, z nasveti pa je na voljo prijazno osebje. Z lokalno skupnostjo gradimo dolgoročne vezi, ki temelijo na medsebojnem razumevanju in spoštovanju. Naši sponzorski in donatorski programi že leta podpirajo reševalne službe v lokalni skupnosti. Od leta 2010 udejanjamo kampanjo Pozorni za okolje, s katero zaposlene v Goodyear Dunlop Sava Tires in širšo lokalno skupnost spodbujamo k pozornemu odnosu do okolja. K skrbi za varnost vseh udeležencev v cestnem prometu pozivamo s kampanjami, kot je Za varnost otrok. Zgodbe o Goodyear Dunlop Sava Tires s tem ne zaključujemo, temveč le začenjamo. Hvala, ker nam jo pomagate uspešno uresničevati.
The tire label was introduced as part of a big package of safety measures for passenger cars and commercial vehicles. Tires in particular are things that are probably more difficult for consumers to buy, but therefore they need much clearer and impartial information.
We really welcome the new tire label because it will give the opportunity to the consumer to have a better purchase decision for safer tires and more environmental friendly tires. We have invested to train, educate our sales force, our dealers, and also to test the portfolio of our product.
We will be supplied with tire label on all new tires coming into our shops, and of course with promotional material and very important information explaining some more technical aspects about the tire label.
We have more than 270 engineers and testing experts to grade and assess the portfolio. It's about 10,000 different tire types that we have to test and be ready when the regulation is in place.
I think as a dealer it'll give me the chance to speak to customers, engage them and talk to them about the benefits of tyres and try and get away from just purely price.
EU tyre label will be introduced in November 2012. It will highlight 3 tyre performances: noise, wet braking and rolling resistance of the tyre.
The rolling resistance test is run in the lab on a flywheel, So we put the test tire on the wheel and we push it against the wheel with a certain force. The more the tires have a high rolling resistance, the more the car slows down.
If you have a tire with an A grading on rolling resistance versus a G grading on rolling resistance, there is about a difference of 7.5% on the fuel consumption. And if you think about that, over the lifetime of that tire, the consumer would save about 300 euros that he could use for the next purchase of a next set of tires, for instance.
The wet grip index test is a test that evaluates the tire's ability for road holding on a wet track. We have a test with a set of high-grade tires versus the car with the low-grade tires, and there is a big difference in stopping distance. If you take an A versus a G, that's an amazing 18 meters difference. And it's not only the stopping distance which is shorter, but if you were into an accident, then the impact speed with the low-grade tires would be much higher. So we run on a vehicle. At a given speed, we enter the measurement zone. The driver switches off the engine and then codes by the microphone. And that way, we just capture the tire noise, which is what we need to grade the tire for the EU tire label.
You can only give consumers, I think, a certain amount of information. You absolutely don't want to overload them. So therefore, I think we focused on clear criteria that enable consumers to make an informed choice.
I must say all the criteria are important, but if there is one which is the most important for us, Goodyear Dunlop, is the safety parameter, which is wet braking. But there are much more than those three criteria.
Goodyear Dunlop tests over 50 different parameters. So the tire grades do not tell everything. That's why we recommend that people consider the grades, but they also look at the reputation of major tire manufacturers and that they take professional advice from tire dealers.
Our hope as a company is that the EU tire label will help the consumer to select the correct tire for safety and environmental impact.
Thank you.